for the national scope of what happened last night. You know, these guys are back in their hotel room watching themselves all night. The social media was berserk. And I'm one of those guys where I wanted them to enjoy the moment. I mean, this is how hard they've worked for. And I can do that because this is, I said this yesterday or 2 days ago, it's a mature group. You know, we went back talking about their personnel, Tennessee's personnel. This morning we had some meetings, some film. And they, every time that we, it's time to do business and do that, this group is completely locked in.
Coach does a really good job of keeping us focused. So last night he wanted us to enjoy it. He wanted us to enjoy the moment because he knows that. I mean, that's something that we all have looked forward to our whole lives, for a moment like that. So, but last night we sat down, we got in the film room and we were watching some film just so that we could kind of stop thinking about the past and kind of move forward towards Tennessee. And then now that we woke up today, I mean, I think we're kind of done celebrating yesterday. We've moved on and now we're ready to go to try to beat Tennessee tomorrow.
You know, they won by a large margin of victory, and you know, we won that last second shot, but you know, we're just going into tomorrow, you know, playing like we played against Miami. Obviously, you know, we're not gonna, you know, lay down for them. We're not going to be, you know, shocked because they're, you know, they play in a better conference or, you know, they're high major or anything like that. You know, we respect them and hopefully they respect us too. And, you know, we're just going to go out there and play like we normally play. And, you know, once that ball gets tipped up, you know, we're just gonna play hard and set the tone with them.
They've been really at a high level on both ends. You know, they're efficient. They don't beat themselves. They're efficient on both ends. And there's a reason why they're that good.